हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। दिस इज सरवन सर, योर बायोलॉजी टीचर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्लास 11th बायोलॉजी चैप्टर 10 सेल साइकिल एंड सेल डिवीजन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक सेल साइकिल एंड सेल डिवीजन। एज यू नो अबाउट द सेल, सेल इज द स्ट्रक्चरल एंड फंक्शनल यूनिट ऑफ लाइफ। सो एज वी नो दैट on the prior knowledge, see about what is the cell cycle and cell division. See students, about cell. Cell having the growth and reproduction characteristics. So you see here, a single cell can be multiplied a millions of cell. In this particular chapter, cell cycle and cell division, we will study about how a single cell get multiplied and divide and form millions of cell. So we are taking examples of two examples. First is the human cell taking approx 24 hours once to divide, and each cell only 90 minutes. This is vary among the organism to organism or cell to cell, this duration. But here a single cell can be divided into millions of cell. Student, a new term comes from this chapter, that is cytology. Cytology is the study of cell structure and function and all the activity of related with cell. See now about cell cycle. Cell cycle is the sequence of event. Cell cycle is the sequence of event where lot of things takes place. In the cell cycle, cell growth is a continuous process in which cell gets divide, multiply and form two or their daughter cell. Now the phases of cell cycle. Students, there are two phases. First one is the interphase and second one is the young phase. Young phase is also known as mitosis phase. In interphase, we will discuss about three phases, G1, S and G2 phase. And in interphase, this is approximately 95% of the total cell cycle part. And it is divided into G1 growth first phase, S for synthesis phase and G2 for growth second phase. And in young phase, in the beginning of this phase, it is divided into two part, karyokinesis and cytokinesis. Karyokinesis means division of nucleus and cytokinesis means division of cytoplasm takes place. So these divisions we will study about this figure. This is the figure of cell cycle. You can see here one single cell goes to the G1 phase. Their DNA content get multiplied in the S phase, G1, then S and then G2. So this is the complete three part of the interphase. Okay, this is the one phase of cell cycle. And after this, these are the young phase, having their four part: prophase, metaphase, anaphase and telophase. After the completion of these, karyokinesis, division of nucleus, the cytokinesis takes place. That is here mentioned, the cytokinesis. So one cell after the completion of complete cell cycle get divided into two daughter cell having the same content of DNA in the case of mitosis and reduced DNA content in the case of meiosis. So students, this is about cell cycle. And one another phase is G0 phase, that is relaxation phase of cell cycle, quiescent phase of cell cycle. So after this cell cycle, we will start in details how the cell multiply and get divide. So in next video, we will start about the mitosis and meiosis. So this is for today. Thank you.